While having enough money would make sure the Shaw band could make the trip, there were many other considerations. These were kids who had taken bus trips to band competitions, but most had never been on an airplane, much less out of the country. They needed to get passports, luggage, clothes, and to practice, practice, practice.
When you go, hit the line on 8, nap and drive, then you're back.
They had to learn about the food, real Chinese food, not American Chinese food. They needed medical checkups and immunizations. And they needed to be introduced to the complexities of air travel in a security-conscious world. But they also got a behind-the-scenes look of things most air travelers never see.
Where are you going to take it to, Captain?
I'm going to go right up here.
It all happened at a dizzying pace, but one that the Shaw Band handled pretty well, even the countless media appearances. Next stop, China. Air travel these days is tough. Traveling 30 hours with 52 high school students, 17 chaperones, luggage, and band instruments could be a logistical nightmare. But the months of preparation and planning pay off. They're exhausted, but everyone's made it. The Shaw High School Marching Band is in China. Still exhilarated from their first performance, the Shaw Marching Band has traveled back to Beijing and to the one place all the band members most wanted to see, the Great Wall of China. For many, this is China, symbol of China's past, present, and future. And in just a few moments, these kids from East Cleveland, the Shaw High School Marching Band, will be performing on the Great Wall. In recent years, a lot of American bands have come to China, but it's a safe bet to say that the Chinese people have never seen anything like the Shaw Band.
Thank you.
As an African-American show-style marching band, the Shaw Band is unique. They captivate their Chinese audience, even though at first, the style is strange to them. Another successful performance under their belts. It was time for the moment that all the band members have been waiting for, climbing the Great Wall. They raced up the ancient monument, joyous with excitement and awe.
Another 5 steps, come on.
Ow! Oh, tiring, look at that.
China isn't so strange now, not as mysterious. Rather, it's a place where some kids from East Cleveland found out what we often forget. People are people, no matter where they live. And music is indeed the universal language. And few speak that language better than Mr. Wilson's kids.
Shaw High School Cardinal Mighty Marching Band. We did it.